everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we are going to discuss some important biology questions. So without wasting any time, let's start. Keratin present in hair shows secondary structure known as pallor beta sheet, anti-pallor beta sheet, alpha helix, none of these. The correct answer is option C, alpha helix. And this is the alpha helix structure of keratin protein, this one. Now, moving on to the next question. Which of the following base pairs occur in DNA double helix? हमें बताना है कि इन फोर ऑप्शन में से कौन से दो पेयर्स जो हैं हमारे डीएनए डबल हेलिक्स में प्रेजेंट होते हैं. एंड द पेयर्स आर एडेनिन थायमिन, ग्वानिन साइटोसिन, ग्वानिन थायमिन, एडेनिन एंड यूरैसिल. डीएनए में क्या है, एडेनिन थायमिन के साथ डबल हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड के साथ अटैच्ड रहता है. एंड द सेकंड बेस पेयर व्हिच इज प्रेजेंट इन डीएनए इज ग्वानिन and cytosine with three hydrogen bond, linked with three hydrogen bond. So the answer of this question will be A, 1 and 2 means adenine and thymine, guanine and cytosine. So the answer is option A. Now the next question. Spermology is the study of leaf, pollen grains, seed, fruit. Its correct answer is option C, seeds. Spermology hota kya hai? Spermologic investigation hai different types of plant seeds ki, jisse hume pata chal jata hai ki, matlab jisse hum ye pata kar sakte hai ki jo us seed se plant grow karega uska development kaisa hoga, kaise sustainability hogi us plant ki, ye sab hum spermology ki madad se pata kar sakte. Now the next. Which tissue is responsible for the passage of water in plant? Sclerenchyma, phloem, parenchyma, xylem. And the answer of this question is xylem. For phloem, it conducts food. Sclerenchyma, simple permanent tissue hai. Parenchyma and sclerenchyma, both are simple permanent tissues. The function of parenchyma is it is used for photosynthesis, storage and secretion. And sclerenchyma mechanical support provide karta hai plants ko. Now the next. The mature mammalian red blood cells are incapable of further division because of they lack nuclei. The nuclei is lobed, none of the above. Its correct answer is option A. They lack nuclei. That's why they are incapable of further division. Now the next question. Which of the following is wrongly matched? Spermatogenesis, formation of sperm, oogenesis, formation of ova, vitellogenesis, formation of yolk, organogenesis, formation of RBC. So the answer of this question is option D, because the formation of RBC is known as erythropoiesis. Okay, and organogenesis means hota hai ki the formation of ya development of organ of any animal or plant. Kisi bhi organ ka development, bhale hi wo plant ka ho ya fir animal ka ho. And all these three options are correct. Spermatogenesis is known as formation of sperm. Oogenesis is formation of ova. Vitellogenesis is formation of yolk.
Following disease is caused by bacteria. And the options are measles, elephantiasis, malaria, cholera. Its correct answer is option D, cholera. It is caused by bacterium Vibrio cholerae. Measles is a viral disease. It is caused by rubella virus. Now, elephantiasis. Elephantiasis is caused by filarial worms, and that's why it is also called filariasis. And malaria. Malaria is caused by Plasmodium parasite. Now the next question. Bronchitis is disease of respiratory tract, blood, bladder, liver. Its correct answer is option A, respiratory tract. Now the next question. Dr. Har Gobind Khurana has been awarded Nobel Prize research for oral contraceptives, hormones, genetic code, immunology. Its correct answer is option C, genetic code. This is the image of Har Gobind Khurana. He got the Nobel Prize in 1968 in physiology or medicine. Now the next question. Which of the following is viral disease? Diphtheria, filariasis, leprosy, influenza. Its correct answer is option D, influenza. Diphtheria and leprosy, these both the disease are bacterial disease, and filariasis, filariasis is also known as elephantiasis, jo ki humne abhi next question mein padha tha, which is caused by filarial worms. Now the next question. Melanoma is a type of cancer that develops from granulocytes, melanocytes, adipocytes, none of the above. Its correct answer is option B, melanocytes. Now the next. Hypochondria is also termed as options, health and anxiety, sleep apnea, narcolepsy, none of the above. Its correct answer is option A, health and anxiety. Now the next. Which of the following is caused by sex-linked recessive gene mutation? Hemophilia, colorblindness, both A and B, and none of the above. Its correct answer is option C, both A and B. Hemophilia and color blindness, both disease jo hain, ye sex linked recessive diseases hain. Hemophilia mein kya hota hai? Ki jab kabhi bhi hame kisi injury ke karan cut lagne se hamari jo bleeding hai wo stop nahi hoti, non stop bleeding hoti, excessive bleeding hoti. Okay? And it is sex linked recessive disease. Color blindness, mein kya hota hai? This is a disease in which we lost the ability to distinguish between colors. Color ke beech mein distinguish nahi kar paate. Now the next. Which of the following is a fungus? Agaricus, Funaria, Rhizobium, Spirovira. Its correct answer is option A, Agaricus. Funaria jo hai, moss hai. Rhizobium jo hai, it is a bacteria, nitrogen fixing bacteria, and Spirovira is a green algae. This is the image of Agaricus. It is commonly known as mushroom. Some of the mushrooms are eatable and some of the mushrooms are poisonous. Thank you.